south all the way to Texas.
They won't be needing anything now.
If you ask me. the only thing we can do to help these angels is to put them out of their misery quick.
I'll do the rest.
Enemies here! Fingers on triggers, people! First Amendment. Making a move. Watch your back, honey. I'm seeing trouble. Selfish as hell and dumber than shit. He's running for Senate now. He'll fit in perfectly with the rest of our politicians.
Jess? It's Eli. I'm sure you've seen what's going on. And if you ask me, it's only gonna get worse. If I were you, I'd head on over to the den as soon as you can. Sooner or later, they're gonna come after you too.
Gate or the family. I understand now your glorious purpose. We must all walk the path.
Of outdoor boning. Asking if we can negotiate with the Peggies, bless his tight little ass. But you can't negotiate with people who've lost their mind. I swear, that boy's only a squirrel nut hair smarter than my son. More of this girl singing. It's like open mic night on Sorority Row.
Yeah, I guess so.
Always puts me in the mood to be stuffed and...
Adelaide, anything that comes out of your mouth, I don't agree with. Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Out angels. It's a real dick shortener if you ask me.
You're only hurting yourself.
Bullseye!
I'm here. Now what?
That was a close shave. Not sure I'm still alive.
Okay.
The only good Peggy is dead.
Thank you.
This.